top headlines for the day.
So we saw Deepika in a perfect form with Vin Diesel on the sets of Triple X, The Return of Xander Cage. Yes, the stars seem to be having fun, and aren't it fun to see our Pikku chilling out behind the scenes? For she had shared with us this behind the scenes video, which had us jaw dropping. The girl was in Vin's arms and she was also teasing him on his bald head. Well, they have bonded well on the sets, but we wonder what is Ranveer Singh gonna say about this, as his belle is in someone else's arms. Well, it's time till the release in January, and after that Ranveer can breathe easy. What say? Deepika and Ranveer have been rumored to be getting hitched, and we're sure would love to see him that way. But with all these behind the scenes stuff, is everything alright between the pair? Deepika Padukone has not accepted a role in Salman's upcoming Tube Light, as she's committed to a role in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's next. We do know that the famed pair Ranveer Singh and Deepika fell in love during the shoot of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Ram Leela, and we loved it. Bhansali has now planned yet another magnum opus after his stupendous success of Bajirao Mastani, and he would have who but a Pikku in it again, and obviously Ranveer Singh. So why would Deepika give up Ranveer for Salman? Which means she won't be a part of Salman's flick Tube Light with Kabir Khan. Sad, but what to do? We would love to see the unique pair of Salman and Deepika, but now we have to wait. Meanwhile, it's party time in the SLB camp, as the Jadu is gonna begin again. Well, it seems that Yash Raj film's tug is still in its casting phase, and lately there has been a lot of hodgepodge in finalizing the star cast of the movie. Apparently, a lot of actors are getting in and out of the movie. Rumor has it that Hrithik Roshan was about to be a part of this action movie, which is going to have some serious bone-wrecking action. However, reportedly, Hrithik backed out of the film, as he wanted to see Mohenjo-daro's collection at the box office first before signing for Thug. Deepika Padukone too got in and out of the film's cast in a flash. Big B 2 came into the picture when there was news that he would be a part of the film. However, according to latest rumors, the Dangal actor Aamir Khan is replacing Hrithik in the film. Apparently, Aamir is going to back the role. The film is probably going on floors next year. The beautiful Urvashi Rautela possesses everything that's required to earn a name in Bollywood. The great grandmaster, the actress, is still climbing the ladder of success and somehow cannot seem to reach the peak. She's already done 3 films and is looking forward to success in B-Town. With young actresses like Alia Bhatt, Shraddha Kapoor and Kriti Sanon, who are currently ruling the Bollywood, will Urvashi achieve the kind of fame she's striving for? When asked, this 22-year-old actress said she wasn't bothered by the competition and that she didn't like to be compared with other actresses of her time. She also mentioned that she cannot be Alia Bhatt, nor Alia Bhatt can be Urvashi Rautela. She further explained about her family not having a filmy background, while Alia comes from a family who is entirely related to the Bollywood industry. In fact, Alia's father is a filmmaker, while Urvashi's family members are mostly doctors and engineers. So is Lulia Vanthoor gonna sing for Salman Khan's upcoming Tube Light? Well, we sure don't know, but we would surely love it, henna? As for Lulia, she already has won a few hearts in her Baby Ko Bas Pasand Hai song in Salman's super hit Sultan. With Lulia rumored to be marrying Salman in November, news is that she could be again singing for Tube Light, which has set us thinking and eagerly waiting. As for all of us who are fans of Bhai's antics on screen, we surely would love him to give us tidbits of his off-screen plans too, henna? For the time being, let us enjoy the fact that Lulia could be singing for Salman's film again. What say? Anyway, Salman was seen chilling out in Lulia's birthday party recently, and now Is he gonna be chillaxed about her possible singing too? Alia Bhatt recently was rumored to have thrown a party for introducing Siddharth to her near ones. Oops! Alia brushes it off as an unwanted rumor and asked why on earth would she do that, as Sid was not someone unknown anyway. As for relation, a lot is spoken about the pair, and aren't it a pain sometimes for those who have not yet disclosed the truth of their togetherness? Alia says she's quite fond of Sid and moves on why the media is judging her closeness with Sid so much that she's getting conscious now. As for the two, Sid is busy with Bar Bar Dekho, and his Kala Chashma song with Cat was released with a lot of fanfare yesterday. Alia, fresh from the success of Urda Punjab, is chilling out. Give her a chance to party, guys. And whether she is introducing Sid or not, let us give her own space, isn't it?